Did you know that in the world today, there's over 2 billion Christians? Did you know that in the world today, there's over 2 billion Christians? 2 billion. And two-thirds of them volunteer? That's a lot of Christians.
It turns out that only 7 to 15% of Christians volunteer outside of the church.
7 to 15% of Christians volunteer outside of church walls? That means 85 to 93% of Christians who volunteer do not serve the outside community. ChristianVolunteering.org's vision is to match hundreds of thousands of volunteers with the needs of the world. We believe people are willing to serve others, but how can they go unless they're sent? This is the story of three people who want to volunteer. Bob has a day job and wants to coach baseball on Saturdays. Sally has 2 weeks available on her calendar, and she wants to serve on a short-term mission. Sam is an accountant and wants to volunteer from his home. But where can Sam, Bob, and Sally find opportunities to volunteer? Let's start with day job Bob. Bob wants to volunteer to coach near his home in his own community. So he goes to ChristianVolunteering.org and searches by his zip code. He finds a coaching position, baseball, and gets very excited. He reads more about the position and clicks I want to help to email the sponsoring organization about receiving an application. Second is Sally. Sally signs on to ChristianVolunteering.org and searches for opportunities by region. She chooses Latin America. When she finds a position that looks right for her, Sally gets very excited. She clicks the opportunity and reads more. Convinced that this is truly her place to serve, Sally clicks I want to help to email the organization in Latin America to begin an application process. Finally, Sam. Sam only searches virtual volunteering opportunities since he wants to serve on his computer from home. He also searches by his skill set, accounting. He finds an accountant position for a family ministry that needs an annual report written. An annual report? That's Sam's specialty. He also clicks, I want to help. This all looks pretty simple from the volunteering side, but how do these opportunities get there? Organizations that are looking for volunteers are able to sign up for a free account on the website, then post opportunities for all sorts of job positions. The more opportunities an organization enters, the more likely they are to be found in the database by searching volunteers like Sally, Bob, or Sam. When a volunteer clicks, I want to help, an email is sent to the organization that posted the opportunity. This all looks pretty simple, but our vision is huge. Through partnerships with over 5,000 Christian organizations, we are able to make all this possible. Currently, ChristianVolunteering.org's partners represent over 20,000 local ministries that serve over 30 million under-resourced individuals annually. The connection between volunteers and organizations is so important. Without each other, there can be no change in communities in need. It has been said that your calling is where your greatest love meets the world's greatest need. At ChristianVolunteering.org, we strive to help connect individuals focused on social justice with organizations working to bring about change, with the hopes that they'll find their true calling using their talents to help those in need.